Cripple Creek, Colorado. Noted mining camp comes back as the president's new policy of purchasing gold above the world market price causes a new boom. Former diggings are being worked again and prospectors are once more flocking to the hills. The recovery of ore worth $15 a ton in the old dumps proves there is enough gold left to put thousands to work. A 1933 gold rush that benefits both the individual and the nation.